And no big talk. Bad fashion don't already start happen for inside the big brother house, the Biggie 237 house for Cameroon where they happen now. As we now know, my name is Big Maloko and I dare for not another story about this Biggie 237. Yes, we didn't have a week 4. And as I do the last video, I tell you, I say, I'm going to bring on all the updates them about which way they go on for inside Biggie 237 house. Yes, the Biggie 237, let them show that they say that game changers. But they never even make 4 weeks. Because I want to analyze that the 10 week, which will happen the last week. I want to just analyze all to it happened last week. So if you watch me right now, just continue to watch. Because today's show now, we will know all things will only happen for inside Biggie House 237. So don't go any place. Just keep watching. Click on the subscribe button right now. Because if you don't subscribe, I know we will continue to do this show. Man, just tell Namun and no so. Yes. If you say you watch me all time, you come for here, you give juice, you need to comment, you need to subscribe, then I know we'll continue to shoot. So just make sure you subscribe right now so that we'll continue to bring one of the exclusive vibes them for two it happen around Cameroon, around Africa and the world. So subscribe right now. I know we're going to open until you subscribe. I'll be right back after the break. Now my take, Now just my opinion on the issue. My own obonge, but two it happen. Yes, so this one, now our take on the matter. So my country people, I hope you have already subscribed. Welcome back to the show. This one is my take on the matter. And my name is Big Maloko. And me, I did host this show all the time. And I just come now, say we'll talk about this Biggie 237 thing when it go on. Yes, the game changers. The show they go on right now. And for that 3 weeks, we're already, yes, I think that 3 weeks now, we're already 3 weeks for the show. So week three passed last week. And a lot of things that happened. The first two I'm going to say, bad fashion always happens at the house. Biggie don't just say this, so you know what, you're gonna see them. If you don't say no kissing, no this, push you're gonna rule them. But the thing we don't start to see, I'm already now. the thing no easy. We don't see people, they don't start sleeping as open and for as open yash. We see matters. They don't open sleep so open matters. Camera take them. And in the stream life, oh, how your man want sleep, eh? You know where no nothing from. If you're inside, you woman, you open and so they see. Not a picture like that. May them put a picture of them. I would ask her, may them put a picture of them. Now someone say, I want to tell me, say, don't be bad fashion this way, don't raise that so. Yes. Small, small. People don't start the hawk. You walk, so that you know, the way you will see how people don't start the hawk, small, 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 small. Then, as if that will not be enough, fighting don't really go on inside the Biggie 237. They call it the Biggie 237 mansion. Fighting don't really go on. When I watch the video,
you fake, you are faking things.
I don't think
you are faking your relationship with Exival. You are faking your relationship with Exival. You are faking the shit. You are faking it.
People hear what you're saying.
I know that. I say I know it, Gaga. I know it.
How far are you sure that I'm faking things with Exival?
You guys were talking about the whole birthday shit. I don't know why what you guys were planning. So you guys planned that to happen to make you guys look how? I don't know. Just tell me what was the game? So what was the game that you guys were talking about?
You think I'm faking things with Exival?
Of course.
And you're not faking things with Melinda.
Melinda is my friend.
Friend?
Yes.
Just a friend.
She's just a friend. Melinda has a boyfriend outside, and you know that she has a boyfriend outside. His tattoo is right on her chest. Melinda is just a friend.
But he had nothing. What
no,
talking about?
No, talk. I say you're faking relationship.
Because I don't like
Exival. You're bringing the whole stop. The stuff about me, Melinda. Melinda is my friend. Now, are you not faking with Exival or not? Yes, faking.
We're not faking.
What are you doing?
We're just getting to know each other. That's all. There's nothing like faking.
Getting to know each other. The whole power couple thing that you guys are doing.
It's not power couple. Can I compare my relationship as compared to Nikki and Jimmy?
Let me tell you something. Everybody's pretending.
Everybody's not pretending. There's some people in the house that are not pretending.
Who?
As in Minaj. Mm-hmm. Minaj and Jimmy, they're not pretending. They're like this.
You think they're going to get married or they're going to be after this? Jita has a boyfriend outside. Do you know that? Do you know Jita has a boyfriend outside?
I see it.
I follow her on social media and she's supposed to be outside. So I follow her on social media, she's supposed to be the guy. So you're telling me that they are what?
Okay.
Quarreling. Two women begin to quarrel over some one thing because some relationship matter than they. I never get all the exclusive, but I just want to watch the videos. Yeah, I put the quarrel, fight, overweighting over woman. Inside Big Brother, Biggie 237 household. And I see where they come from. Say this, so the matter don't start the bad fashion, don't raise that enter the thing. So I don't know how big you want do am, but no say things are already happening inside the house. We'll continue for the bring under the juice as time to go on, and we're going to give under the exclusive them. Another thing will happen when inside Biggie 237 house last week, it be at the evictions, them where three people them be evicted. And the eviction criteria where big get them. Now where people don't have to ask and say, how did it go? You get the point. So I just tell them that they put the evictor from the house. We get Kelly, contestant number 19. We get Brown Sugar. Yes, Brown Sugar, he don't come up for inside the show. He on the end. Brown Sugar, we're at contestant number 56. And then we get Melinda, contestant number 3. These three people, they're out. Men they just come back more to show our fish for dollar here, enjoy our life. 10 million not pass them. They no fit. Now, the top rated contestant is still remain Akere Nerissa. Yes, the number one. He take the list. Top rated contestant, Akere Nerissa. Ma tell you now the second top rated contestant, Ranibel Kizzy. All that brown popsy them, other people they beat top rated last week. None of them not there again. Now different people don't take over. But Nerissa see stand for right for up. Then the second person wear Candy Week, now Ranibel Kizzy, and then the third top rated housemate, now Hexiva. Yes. On this particular topic, this one for top rating they know. Problem day for day. Yes. Problem day. Because we don't hear different kind of news there. We don't hear kind kungusa the way they go on. Something is wrong. Because you know, get Akere Nerissa, he did for 6,850 something votes. Then second person can have 1,000 something. Third person at 400 something. So what is happening? I don't know for that station. You don't know for that top ratio. Since when show starts, can we should no man ever be able to? No man ever even near you. We don't be suspect. We only watch the show all time. We be suspect. Say this Akere Nerissa this so. Akere Nerissa is doing something. We don't even hear say this so. Now they put it, they organize biggie. Now them, they sponsor Akere Nerissa in a house. So they don't take the money. The payment put the vote for Akere Nerissa. I think something is happening because how you know the lead for that kind of way? That means the gap is too much. Yes, the gap too plenty. That means you don't just win the show now. Because we need to see who can overtake it. You don't just win. And if now the sponsor they do then there's a problem. So that conspiracy theory, they say this so in a company they put money for semen and vote for you. Now if this one that invest that much for semen and vote for you, they want to just give money, give me just make for us. And I'm leaving you a show that invest that much again for vote for you. But there's something wrong. So I will not read some comments then. Time they post that chat. I will talk to me ACB King. Put that chat now. Now see the chat. Now see what I mean. Now they chat that. Time they post the chat. What will happen? What will happen? I say, as they post the chat, people can comment. People can comment on that. So I try to just go through some of the comments that they comment under this Biggie 237 voting chat. And I realize and say this, so people are not really be happy with the fact say there is at the top that kind of way. Because what's really happen, I say, if you're the top for that kind of way already, what you go even encourage the others for vote? What you go encourage we for continue to vote for our own housemates and what we know say we are already losing? Because it shows that we're not already lost. My way to be team Nerissa don't already automatically just lost it because only the way they vote it, or except we'll go find money, whether we'll go Central Bank will borrow money, can put that for another contest ahead so that you can beat the Nerissa. Then the money they are now the fight, not be that because of what they do inside the house. And Nerissa said not be the best contestant inside the house itself. You know, you give the right entertainment or the best entertainment. Even when they do better inside the house, but Nerissa the only win. You get my point? So I might just read some a few comments then, and then I will come back with my take on the matter on that. I might just read a few comments then. I'm not going to place here. Okay, my country people, as now they read and directly from the Biggie 237 Facebook page. Now they read and live now. And we'll get this one from Prince Charles Ekanem 4. It does say, the management of Biggie 237 is inexperienced. Why should you show this kind of chart and expect other housemates fans to keep voting? Many has lost hope with their favorites and won't vote again. Some has assumed the housemate topping the chart is a lead sponsor favorite. Using BB Niger analogy, so far no one knows the housemate with the highest vote. The organizers only show the bottom chart. A lot of lapses in the BB Cameroon that needs to be addressed in the next edition. Yeah. Yes, no, just sit down. Talk and all. So then, so other housemates, they when they get their other fans, they when they get their housemates, but they know the reason, but because they don't just say okay, there is a Dore win. You understand? So now they try now to compare and with BB Niger. BB Niger don't actually change their strategy because some person can reply and say this. So you know, if you compare BB Niger now with BB Niger with Big Brand Cameroon, why? Because we just start, Cameroon and just start. But Big Brother Nigeria don't change their eviction strategy. You get the point now. So they better they start and they publish the kind of list, but now they need to publish them again. So man just read some responses or that person can respond here. He say, Prince Charles, when did you start watching Big Brother Nigeria? I guess this year. Aside this year, because they have a different eviction system. Before, they always put the voting results out for housemates who were up for eviction. That one now that other grandfather don't go and talk it. Oh, now I'm gonna read some other people that won't comment them. The one come from 8 Mark Million Tambe. We'll get to come and say, Naresa, very big gap from eviction though. Biggie, try next week, make housemates them evict themselves now. Make we see. Yes. So now that's now if you say make housemates and join evict themselves, we'll see that Naresa too no come out. Now point that way he make over there. So one can say, fear Naresa, I'm not sure you really want na that money because the show say una go surely spend pass that money only for vote. And I'm not point that because the way they spend, because one multiply that 6,000, how many people vote them, you must buy my $5. You get the point. So you know that say only the money they want to really spend for vote. Maybe you didn't pass money, you will take them with the house. And as they talk, na conspiracy theory, over the year and so. So one don't come again say, Naresa know they do better thing inside that house safe. It is she don't quiet like Kowata, but he votes them the high. Say, I the year say, a company, the sponsor, sure say them don't involve money inside the matter. I sure say Naresa damn bright people fine before he enter house because he know they do no better thing safe. See people like Gaga, they are making the house hot and good. Naresa, my left foot. I'm not even not sure that my watch right after here. But you don't mean I say Naresa didn't do anything good for inside the house. So my country people now they think that we only happened for the house for the past 1 week. And as I tell Una, I will always be here for bring Una all the updates for which will happen inside Big Brother Biggie 237 house. So if you watch me as I talk, make sure so you subscribe. And they always like when you subscribe. And drop me a comment which way you think. Drop me a comment with your own take on this same matter. My name is Big Maloko, and that was the show. I will be right back for the next episode. Keep watching my take on the matter with Big Maloko. Bye bye. I will see you next time. Peace out.
Okay.